She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, only like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
I would like to share with those who don't know and remind others of Carlisa's story. So, I am here to tell you about a very strong, giving, powerful, kind, determined woman. Her name is Carlisa, and this is her story. 7 years after her mother was diagnosed with lupus, Carlisa found out that she also had the disease. She was only in the 8th grade. From the moment she was diagnosed, she started researching the disease and providing gems of information to whomever would listen. She was really involved in Larrabee Children's Hospital in Chicago, where she worked with one of the top doctors in the country working with lupus and related disorders. Despite dealing with lupus and other ailments, Carlisa started building her family at 20 years old with the birth of her daughter, Journey, and in 2012, a son, CJ. She is a very hard worker, but after about a year after her daughter's birth, the lupus started to rule more of her life. She had to quit jobs because of flare-ups, which included but wasn't limited to kidney infections. They got so bad that she had to get a port put in and hook herself up to an IV at home. These infections still occur. After her symptoms became too unpredictable to hold down a 9-to-5, she didn't give up, crawl up in a corner, and die. Carlisa created Purple Ribbon Chef in 2012, a catering business that promotes lupus awareness, hence the Purple Ribbon. The Purple Ribbon Chef continues to flourish as Carlisa makes miracles happen in the kitchen. Carlisa is always about helping, whether it's collecting toys for kids in shelters, feeding the homeless for Christmas, or just providing sanitary products for women who need them. I'm also going to speak about lupus. I had that in here, but it's lost somewhere. So Carlisa also created lupus, as most of you all know, lupus, LOOP-US, which is an organization that I know is very close to her heart. She uses the organization to spread awareness about lupus and other related disorders and diseases. She also uses the organization to raise monies to help families of lupus patients that have passed on, who couldn't afford to life insurance or couldn't get life insurance for themselves because of the disease. She has raised bake sale money. She has did food money. She does whatever it takes to make sure that these families are able to bury respectfully their loved ones that had lupus. Carlisa is a fantastic, talented, determined, intelligent, hardworking woman, which is why I am glad to let her know that I have nominated her for the Chicago Foundation for Women 2016 Pioneer Award.
I'm not gonna cry.
So everybody, the awards will be March 2016.
And I know we're not finished, but I just want to thank everybody for coming out today and supporting my dream and
Miss Masekwa for, I've been here a year. See, I'm teary because of editing all this.
It's all right, honey. Come on, boo-boo. That is all right. It's okay.
Right.
It's
all
right.
Oh, I just thank y'all for supporting me and coming out. Because, like my sister said, it was something that I have to do, but it was my dream. I started it in high school, and I went to college for it, and I couldn't do it anymore as far as working in restaurants because I can't stand and stuff like I used to, but I can't do this, you know? And so I thank my family, my friends, everybody for coming out and supporting today.
Thank you.
All right, turn the music back on.